Welcome to Easy Peasy Hairspray Squeezy. Happy Halloween from Little Roseberry. We hope you love our Halloween doll. Start by putting purple eyeshadow on both of the eyelids. A black liquid eyeliner, trace the ball of her eyelid, and try to use the small strokes to prevent messes. Be careful next to the waterline and just continue all the way outwards following the placement of her eyeball. Trace all the way down and outline by her eyelashes. You can see this is going to give dimension to the eye, and continue and repeat from this opposite side. Now the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to outline the bottom section of her eyelashes, being very careful not to poke your little one on the eye. Just do small little traces until you get the entire eye completely saturated with makeup. Next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna trace this gorgeous eyebrows. So just follow the hairline and trace all the way down. You can make those eyebrows a little bit longer for more drama and dimension, and a little bit thicker in the inner section of her eyebrows, close to her nose. Continue all the way down, and if you make any mess ups, just don't forget to grab a cotton swab, dip it in the water, and this waterproof makeup will come off right on. So repeat and add a little drama in the center section if you need, and repeat on the other side. Next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna create a water drop. Start it by following just the little shape of what I will consider a water drop, and elongate that all the way from the bottom of her eyeliner. Don't forget to add a water drop for extra cuteness and dimension. Lastly, what we're gonna do is we're gonna add white polka dots to the entire face of our gorgeous model, Rihanna. As you can see, we just grabbed the waterproof Halloween makeup. We just dipped it in water. I'm personally using a lipstick wand or a disposable lip wand. Create a lot of soft little dots and work your magic all the way down. I'm going to be stopping one half of her face, and I will take in white in just a minute. I'll be stopping right about here because I want to create her lips without messing the right side. Using another disposable lip wand, I'm just going to trace her beautiful lips. When I'm done with this, I'm going to continue placing dots on the right side of my model's face. With a toothpick, create soft expression marks, two by her eyebrows, and some by the side of her nose, and gently trace those beautiful nostrils. Create one on the side of her cheekbone, actually just below her cheekbone. And trace again if you want to make them a little bit darker or thicker. Thank you very much for watching our video. We hope you can put this Halloween doll to practice. And Don't forget, next week we're gonna show you how to use our little roseberry hair jelly. We use that on Brianna to make her ponytail super gorgeous. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to leave your comments below.